80k slower.
Ah, this will explain Ben Dunn. Is he got to help? Oh, he does.
But
I think he may have missed a gear or something weird happened there because he slowed when Baxter would have expected him to be full throttle.
There you go. Big impact. Bang. Wow. On the driver's side as well. So hopefully he's not too injured there. But,
He had some form of problem and Baxter too, avoiding action. I don't think that's one you can pin on Gary.